Bouncing puck, settled by Hall. Gives to Vatanen, his shot. Another save by Lundqvist. Devils already with 8 shots in the game. Here's Hischier, able to pick up Moore. Scores! John Moore against his former team. Beautifully set up by Hischier. His 6-game point drought ended.
This play all starts in the Rangers zone along the wall with a big hit from Taylor Hall. And that kept the puck alive. Right here, watch Taylor Hall. He crashes into Matt Zuccarello, creates that turnover, comes to Hischier. John Moore sneaks in back door. He's wide open. One more look. Look at Taylor Hall. Doesn't go for the puck, finishes the man. Great support. And Hischier gets it over to John Moore. He goes top shelf upstairs. Devils take a 1-0 lead. John Moore, his fourth of the year.